All right, boys, let's make this quick, because we don't have a lot of time before the real comic buffs start beating me to the punch. I think I might know something about this Joker movie, so I want to go ahead and throw in a possible spoiler warning here. Did you hear that? Spoiler warning. Get the fuck out of here if you want your movie experience to be fresher than Will Smith's latest Rotten Tomatoes rating. All right, 3, 2, 1, hopefully you fucked off. Okay, so the Joker in the latest trailer is talking to a talk show host, and then there's a third concerned-looking fella there, and I believe this is almost certainly a reference to a little thing called The Dark Knight Returns. This is one of the definitive Batman stories, and it happens to have a scene that takes place on a talk show. The scene features three people. It's got the host, it's got the Joker's therapist, and the Joker, and then old Clowny does this.
That's why I'm gonna kill everyone in this room.
If this movie recreates that scene, I'm gonna shit my pants in the middle of the theater. There's gonna be piss and shit fucking everywhere. The rash is gonna be awful, and I'm probably gonna need some kind of medical attention, and maybe that's the real joke.
P.S. I love you, Joaquin Phoenix, and I think you'll do a great job. Please have my children.